7:30, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty ass, soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip and now she remixes it for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them fans go. We just hit a goal, talking about your Lambos. I get the 60 grand, mama on the Rambo. Man, I swear I love her, how she whip the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting fans go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans toes. I get the 60 grand, mama on the Rambo.
Hey, hello everyone. I'm back again to streaming. I've been quite busy lately, but I'm back. At the moment, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to. Let me see. I can see the camera now. All right. So at the moment, I'm not sure like when I'm gonna be streaming or how often. But I plan to start. You know, I plan to stay like at least like once or twice per week, and that's the goal right now. But I will just be posting on Twitter, on the Facebook page, whenever I'm gonna be streaming, and what game I'll be getting into. So lately I've been playing a lot of racing simulators, Project Cars 2, Dirt Rally. Assetto Corsa is on the list, but I think I'm gonna hold on and wait for the new one to come out. I think it's gonna be at the end of the third quarter. I'm not quite sure of the date, but yeah. So I'm gonna wait for this for the new game to come out, and we're gonna be streaming that one as well. So today I am. Well, let me start now. I got myself a Thrustmaster T300 Ferrari one, Alcantara. Also have the H-Shifter as well from Thrustmaster, and I'm using it with the Lenovo Explorer. What is it? Right there. I'm using it with the Lenovo Explorer. It's a really, really good VR headset. It's very, very clear, very good response. And it works great with Project Cars 2. Like, if you have not tried playing Project Cars 2 on VR, I recommend you to really give it a try. It's incredible. It's great. It's like, yeah. So yeah. So let's get started into this. It's already running on the background, so I'm just gonna put it on. So the reason why I have the camera pointed at the wheel instead of my face is because, you know, I'm just look really strange with the VR on. But yeah, fuck it, let's go. So yeah, so this is me. I have 21 hours locked into this thing. On this profile, 30 something hours, 36 hours altogether. So I'm really I'm quite new to this game, as you can see. But yeah, so you know, it's still really fun to play. I don't have it on the super noob like. So, oh yes, I've been playing Dirt Rally as well, and yeah. So right now, what we have right now on the project cars is Rallycross, which is really really fun. Although it's a little hard to learn, but it's really fun. You feel like gonna break your wrist, you know? But it's great. So there we go. Previously I was on the third, so you can see there my name. Also, like, if you own Project Cars 2 and you wanna race with me, so that would be kind of, that would be cool. Just send me a friend request. I need to get the
great start, mate. Nice one.
I need to get the handbrake. I'm not gonna get it now.
One right.
I'm not sure which one I want, the Fanatec or the Thrustmaster handbrake.
Two lengths behind.
It's quite expensive. Go ahead and take the Joker now. So I was playing the rally, and now I'm just switching back to the Project Cars. I find the control a little strange. So I have the three master set up to be, you know, the force feedback is set up to the max. We'll be right back. shit, that was too hard. Missed that again. Had to go slower on this corner. Although I got some time to spare.
You've won the race. Fantastic drive.
There we go. One thing though, I have the chat. I don't have it on the VR, so I can't really read all the messages. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna take off the headset after every race and, you know, read the messages and you know, say hello to all of you guys joining in. But yeah, so we won first prize, first place. That's cool. I'm gonna okay, there's the next one. Right, cool, let's go.
Watch your right. Clear now. You've extended the lead to 5 seconds. Keep that gap.
I gotta tell you guys, this is a great steering wheel. I love the material, love the feeling, especially when you have the force feedback on the set to the max. You can really feel the cars. all the cars' movements. I think I'm gonna upgrade to the Butt Kicker Gamer Edition. I'll get that, waiting for a nice sale. There we go. There we go.
Great job, bud. See you in a bit.
So this is the final, semi-final round.
Over second place, that's great. Keep pushing, keep the gap.
Well, I'll take a joker now.
You're about to lap a back marker. Don't make a meal of it. Car right. All clear.
Nice paint job with that car though. It's very nice.
Left side. Nice, you're clear.
Chase cam. Oh, I can't drive that guy. That's hard. So, I am a graphics junkie. Like I love games that have really, really good graphics, such as, you know, Witcher 3 and playing in 4K with 120 refresh rate, and you know, I like really, really demanding games like that. But and also, you know, that was one thing that was stopping me from getting a VR. But once you put the VR on, start playing, and then forget what people normally say, that the VR looks like shit and things like that. You can quickly forget about it. You don't really even notice. You don't notice. I think for me, the graphics are perfect. Are really, really great. It's very authentic. Feeling like very immersive, extremely immersive. It's some games like you just can't play for a very long time because it makes you feel dizzy. Like I was playing Skyrim. The game was completely redesigned for VR, and damn, the game's really, really good, but it makes you feel a little ill.
Leading by 10 seconds.
Very dizzy.
Keep focused.
Very, very dizzy. But yeah, Project Cars is great, especially with the wheel. I like to put a fan in front of me. That's maybe you could hear it. So the fan kind of like makes you feel a little bit more like you're there, you know what I mean? There you go. Shit. This corner is hard. We'll be right back. much, much harder to control your car in the rain, but it makes really, really more fun. Also, it's the graphics though. Feels great. Check out the rain.
You're approaching some back markers. Keep it clean and try and slide past without losing any time. Watch your left. Okay, you're clear. One on the left.
Ooh.
Nice one, you're clear. You're about to lap some back markers. We really want to get past here with minimal fuss. Watch that. You're good. All clear.
Minimum drama.
Great job. You
there we go. And that was the final, I believe. Yep. Great stuff. Okay, so what's next? We have, I normally don't do the practice, but I think I should on this one. Should be alright. Actually, I'm gonna do it for the crack. I don't know. On, off. So I'm gonna be a little bit harder. I'm just gonna put the music up a little bit. Take the Joker now.
Okay, it's the last lap. The podium place is still on, so keep pushing until the second flag.
There we go. That was too fucking hard again. Jesus. I should have taken the practice. Haven't played on this track before.
Shit.
There we go.
Delete.
tell you what, it just feels great doing the drifting. Fuck up at the last minute, like I tend to do. Great. That was the first round. It was a qualifying, anyways. Clear this guy. Oh no! There we go. Had to let it pass.
Left side.
Again? Are you serious? Go.
Still left. All clear.
Damn it again. Really gets me every time.
Watch your left. You're clear. Right side.
This one this time, but no.
That was a fast, great job, but here's the
Did I spin out there? Almost 5 seconds advantage on the beat two. There we go. So let's go again. Now this is round four, qualifying. Who did that? Okay, it's quite early, I can still recover.
7. You clear.
Are you serious?
Half length back. Still there. Left side. Okay, clear. You got one on your left.
I can see him.
You're good, all clear.
Oh no, are you serious?
I wasn't even driving that fast.
What's right? You've got a car right. Right side. On your right side.
That one was not the easiest one. I fucked up a couple of times.
Don't spin out now. Yalla.
I gotta go some 3 seconds.
Two lengths back.
Thank you.
first sector. That's your best so far.
It's never easy. I wouldn't want it to be. I got mood swings, but you're still rocking with me. You make me laugh when I get mad and I can't stand it. Oh, we trap each other crazy, and that's how I like it, baby. Two broken hearts still beating. We need this, 'cause ain't no one love like me. Remember summer?
You're currently setting the fastest lap of the race. Keep it up.
Round 4 out of 5. didn't read that message. It said something about slowing down or something. Project Cars 2 is by far like one of the best simulators I ever played.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Good job.
Seconds again. Okay, what happened to the music? Oh, there it is. Okay, with the next one.
Psycho chart playing dice, go start on who are you? Better know yourself, know your soul, gotta know your wealth. slow your roll, get a hold, don't melt it. Don't you fall when I feel like hell. Or who am I? Am I a me? I'm not the one you wanna fuck with. Late nights messing up my sleep, so I'm flustered. Taking out aggression with my pen because I trust it. Writing, trying to get myself a lamb color cuss for the game. Leave him hanging by his chain, click bang. Feeling rage, feeling fire in my brain. Feeling sane, and it's gonna reveal the flame. 45 to my brain, brain.
Call that.
Fantastic driving.
by 7 seconds. We're in a good place, so keep it up.
7 seconds? So nice. We're gonna crash a little bit so I can give everybody else a chance, I guess, huh?
Fastest second sector. Keep it up. Nice one.
last lap. Okay, the guys took a joker. We got some last one here.
There's a voice emerging.
5 seconds behind you. Let's keep in there. You're currently setting the fastest lap of the race. Keep it up. Half length back, watch your line.
Your love is a wild card, folded is the hard part.
by 3 seconds. Protect that gap. Last lap now, mate. Stay focused. Just keep it clean and tidy all the way to the flag.
I'm in the Cayman Islands, wildin' while I'm bustin' up the silence. I'm denying all vaginas who be claiming that they rhyming. Bust up in it like a bando, way too much to handle. I should let you know, I know my haters really fans though. Wow, yeah, why the hell man? I'm just being
surrounded the banks. You might shake it on the dash. Thanks for the follow, I'm no good at this safe part.
Like a flip phone. Oh, she loved the phone. All you niggas, big band wagons on my shit.
Okay, so that was really, really good. Rally. First time I actually played Rally on PC2. But it's great, I loved it. I think I prefer it over Dirt Rally. Dirt Rally is good, it's very, like, very intense. Very intense. So now our RX Euro. Let's look at the speed.
What am I doing next? What am I having here? What am I having here? Yeah, I'm on a mission.
So that looks pretty good for me. RX European Championship. Let's go ahead. Selects. Okay, what kind of car will I want? Mercedes. Yeah, we also have Mini Countryman RX. Looks really, really good. Renault Megane. 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 I don't know how you pronounce that. French. Volkswagen Polo. Yeah, that one is pretty cool. Look at them all. Top speed 266, 565 HP. That could be good. That could be good.
Let's go.
on the Civic as well. I like it. The Mercedes 575. The Mini has 600 HP. So I guess I will go for the Mini. Looks really cool. It's a sequential transmission, straightforward. They're all pretty much similar to 6 top speed. Yeah, I just don't know which one. That one is alright. Red and black if it's possible. There we go. Okay. Sign contract. Where the letter to be in position to extend an offer for you to drive for JRM Racing next season. How exciting is that? Sign contract. So, practice on. Yeah, I'm gonna take the practice on this one because this is the first time I drive this car. And I want to get used to it. So it's 30 minutes practice. Let's go. Hope it's not really shitty. Their rallies, the bomb, don't mess. Yeah, their rallies, the game is pretty good. Although I don't really like the way that it feels like on the VR. You know what I mean? Like it's. And on the monitor is great. It's really hard to control as well, and it's lots of bells and whistles on that game. But overall, I just got that game. I need to spend more time with it. I bought it 2 days ago, I think. But Project Cars is great. Ooh. Spin a little bit. I gotta say it, really, I can really feel the weight of the car. It's actually pretty good. I can't wait for the new set of Corsa to come out. It's not as easy as my other car, I gotta say, but it's not bad. I'm glad that I took the practice. I normally don't take the practice at all because I think 30 minutes is too long for a practice, and you can change it. You know, it would be nice to have the option to switch to 15 minutes, 10 minutes or something like that. But like 30 minutes is normally a lot, but I think 30 minutes is good enough to enough for the first time you try a different car. Like there's been some cars that I haven't put the practice at all, and I really regret it on the first races. check out this Joker lap. I need to try the Dirt 4. I haven't tried this game. I think I've read some reviews that it's much, there's not a lot of difference from Dirt Rally and Dirt 4 apart from the graphics. Some slight improvement there, but on the, apparently the best rallies, I mean the best dirt is the second one. So I gotta try that one as well. Liking PC2 as well. Thanks a lot. I'm not good at this. For the host, appreciate it a lot. And thank you very much for the follow and the support, guys. Appreciate it. Practice. haven't done this before. Like, it took me way too long to get into it.
Spinning.
AI first strike you. They're gonna run straight on the run. got a little bit more still. Sure, I can go. I can do a faster lap. track is hard.
I'm curious to see what the AI is like.
Take it easy, take it easy.
left side. Clear.
As I bleed for you, crying.
Last two chances to serve the Joker. The penultimate lap.
See you later. Don't forget to keep following.